All right, guys, Starlink Mini. Everyone's traveling now and wanting to know how they can use Starlink in their caravans easier. 240 volt appliance, how do we make it easier to use Starlink when you're traveling around the country? I thought there's one man that's going to be able to help me with this problem, and that's this man from Cowfish Technologies. So let's have a look at what we can install to make using Starlink while traveling super easy.
Oh, that's right, because as you said, heaps people now use Starlink. Great product because it's so small. New mini dish uses less power, but still comes with your 240 volt power supply. That's where we come in, where we change this to a 12 volt power supply.
Absolutely. And Starlink is so universal. It's not only to make it easier to work on the road, make it easier to travel, talk to family and support everyone, but it's also a safety device. Like, if you get caught in a bad area with no phone reception, you can always make an internet phone call to get you out of trouble. So 100%. Anywhere there's a satellite, you've got safety behind you.
That's right. So, and people think that making a phone call through Starlink is difficult because you need apps and that sort of stuff, but it's not.
Absolutely not.
You use Wi-Fi calling, the same as your normal. You're still going to get text messages, send text messages using your phone normal, just going through Starlink.
So any FaceTime video or anything like that is all done?
All through Starlink.
All right, awesome. Let's go inside now and let's look at the technology that's behind getting this 240 volt appliance back to a 12 volt appliance, making life super easy when traveling.
Let's have a look.
Let's go.
Right, so for this customer, you guys are installing the Cosmo Mini, which is a 12 volt power supply.
So in real simple terms, I guess, I want to break that down just because tech just goes straight over my head because I'm not real bright. That's why I got you here. So this device enables you to run Starlink Mini, that's normally a 240 volt appliance, through a 12 volt converter. Are we calling it a converter? An inverter, would you call it?
It's a DC-DC step-up.
A DC-DC step-up?
Yes. So basically what we do is we just connect that to a 12-volt power source, which would be either your fuse panel directly to a battery with an inline fuse. And what this does is it steps up the voltage to the required voltage for your Starlink mini dish.
Perfect. Okay. So we're saving people that headache of having to have a big expensive battery system with an inverter there so we can plug in a 240. This little device is doing that for us.
It's doing it all for you, and it's doing a lot more power efficient because your inverter is going 12 volt up to 240 volt, DC to AC, lots of losses. And then we're converting all that AC power back into DC power to power your Starlink mini dish.
Yeah, absolutely.
Simple, straightforward solution. People can install them themselves if they're a bit handy. Comes with a connector with bare end leads to wire it into your existing circuitry. We also do an Anderson connection for it and a cigarette lighter connection. Again, just plugs into the terminal.
Yeah, so if we're looking for like a simple DIY install at home, you might take one of these two options.
That's it.
But obviously, we're in the workshop today. You can hear a little bit of noise in the background. Sorry about that. But so we've got this one installed. We've done it up here in the overhead cupboard. And we're doing the through wall connector through the side. So this is making it even easier to plug in the Starlink and the cable and using the converter, inverter, whatever technical term we want to call it, but using the through wall port through the side. So making it even easier for someone to connect. We've gone even one step further with this one. We've gone a bit extreme with this one. We thought we've got the man here. We've got to take it to the extreme. We've even got the remote switching. Do you want to tell us a little bit about this one?
Oh, simple, easy, lazy. You're watching Netflix in bed.
Did you say lazy? Because this is the ultimate lazy, isn't it? Seriously.
You're in bed watching a bit of Netflix. You finish your show. You're going to go to bed. You want to still turn your Starlink off because at night time, it'll still use power. Yes, you can open the cupboard and flip the switch on the unit. That's got an integrated switch.
You'd hate to have to get out of bed, take five steps in your caravan, because you might get cold tootsies.
That's right.
And switch it off.
You might get cold feet.
So we've got a remote here.
Correct.
And that's all powered through this little switch here.
Yep.
That automatically turns it off, so you don't have to get up, unplug the Starlink, undo it all. You literally can just press a button.
That's right. Of course, on a serious note, if you have to install this somewhere where it's not easily accessible, because you've got your electrical system under the bed, or someone in the camper trailer wants to install this, a remote just makes it easy. You don't have to go digging for the power supply.
Yeah, fair enough. All right. Well, maybe not so lazy, but hey, it is a great little accessory that you can chuck onto your Cosmo install.
That's
it. Obviously, today, like I said, we've sort of gone the whole nine yards with it, with the wireless sort of switch off and then the through wall plug as well, but can do nice simple installs like you were saying earlier with the Anderson or the cigarettes, like it'll make life super simple for you, but still have that, you know, I guess being able to utilize that technology when you're out and about.
That's it.
Yeah, perfect. Cool. We might dart outside and we'll show you how this is going to get installed. Mitch is busy doing the install while we've been in here chatting, so we'll pop outside and have a look now.
Alright, so now that we're done outside and your guys have installed the weatherproof socket, part of the premium pack, all we really have to do, instead of running it through a door or a window, simply plug it into the weatherproof socket, turn it on.
That's so easy, isn't it?
It is.
And basically plug it in the other end into the dish.
That's right.
Yep. And we can mount the dish anywhere, whether we just sit up against a wheel or a tree or whatever, and we've got a 12-volt Starlink dish anywhere in Australia.
Anywhere in Australia, running off the cables that come with it, fully weatherproof, when not in use, simply just screw the cap back on.
Yep.
On off with a remote. Can't be simpler.
Easy.
Yeah, so on this caravan we've installed the Cosmo Mini Premium. So that's the power supply and the weatherproof cabling connection, specifically for the Starlink Mini, as well as the remote control switching unit.
We did go that one step further with the remote switching. Yeah, we did indeed. Pretty awesome.
Yeah, so for any more information on the products, cowfish.com.au.
Or if you want to get it installed and you live on the Sunshine Coast, suncoastcaravanservice.com.au.